Want to verify your WhatsApp business account? Welcome to Respond.io. Today, we'll show you how to get the official green tick on WhatsApp. To ensure your business is recognizable to customers, a WhatsApp green tick displays your brand name instead of a phone number in the chat window. To apply for WhatsApp green tick, you need a WhatsApp API account and a business that meets Meta's notability requirements. This means your business will need to be a well-known brand with a substantial presence in online news articles. Additionally, Meta requires that your business meets these three prerequisites. 1. You will need to complete the business verification process. 2. Your profile display name must be approved by Meta. 3. The two-step verification needs to be enabled for your account. If you fulfilled all the requirements, there are two methods to apply for the WhatsApp green tick. The first method is to apply via a WhatsApp partner, but keep in mind that some partners charge a fee per application. If you don't need support from a partner, the second method is to apply directly on Meta's WhatsApp manager. To apply via Meta, select your business account on Meta Business Suite. Then click on Settings. Next, click on More Business Settings. Under Accounts, select WhatsApp Accounts. Choose the right WhatsApp account. Click on Settings. Then click on WhatsApp Manager. Under the WhatsApp Accounts Overview, select the phone number you want to verify with a green tick. If you have not enabled two-step verification, you can do so now in the two-step verification tab. Next, go to Profile, fill in your details, and click on the Submit button to apply for the green tick. If your business does not meet Meta's prerequisites, this button will be grayed out, and you won't be able to apply for a green tick. On the pop-up, fill in the required information and add the optional supporting links to show that your business is notable. Once submitted, Meta will review your request and inform you if your application was successful. If your request is rejected, you can submit a new request after 30 days. Want to apply for WhatsApp Green Tick but don't have a WhatsApp API account? Check out the link below for the best WhatsApp API plan with Respond.io. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.